that, guys. I'm a mechanical guy. I like mechanics. I like knowing that something's dependable. If it's not dependable, I like putting it or fixing it up until it is dependable. That's the whole idea behind what I'm doing with these vehicles, is fixing them up, right? Well, I bought some aftermarket rims and I bought some awesome looking tires for this truck. When I bought this truck, it was on some chrome stock rims with street tires, and I really didn't like it. I pretty much walked away from it before the guy dropped his price by another $100. $100. Not a big deal, right? And that was, you know, I was like, all right, fine, I'll just buy it then, whatever, you know, not a big deal. I'll just buy it. I didn't like it. I thought it was ugly. I flat out thought this truck was ugly. So I don't normally spend money on cosmetics because it's hard to justify, but this set of rims I bought and tires makes this truck look so much better that I get it now. I get why people are out there spending money just to make their car or truck look cooler, or what they perceive as cooler. Beauty's in the eye of the beholder, right? I get it. I've never really understood it before because I'm so dead set on, if I have money to spend, I'm going to spend it on making my vehicle more reliable, right? Or in some form, shape, or another to allow me to read into it, like, you know, transmission temperature gauges, aftermarket gauges, whatever. That's what I spend money on when it comes to vehicles. Never on cosmetics. But with these rims, they're Black Rhino rims, and I forget what the tire brand name is, some no-namer. I'll do some B-roll right now of them, but and I'll link them down below. But with these tires, like, I honestly totally understand the need for people to spend money on cosmetics. Like, I really appreciate this truck in a whole new light now because I like the way it looks. Like I said, when I bought it, I didn't like the way it looked. Now I really do. I mean, shoot, I'm considering keeping it at this point, you know? So anyway, I just wanted to say, if I've ever bashed on the cosmetics and what you spend your money on, one, it's not my place to tell you what you spend your money on. Two, you shouldn't give a crap if I tell you what to spend your money on. Three, I get why people spend their money on cosmetics now. That's all I wanted to say. Thanks for watching another one of my rambling videos. Keep watching more. Subscribe, thumbs up, comment below. Adios. We'll see you next time.